I'm Denise Clark, the CIO of Hasbro, and I run SAP. About 3 years ago, we really started to move from this traditional toy and game company to what we call a branded play company. We're experiencing double and triple digit growth right now in many of the markets that we're getting into. It's stemming from this huge portfolio of brands that we have. We are sitting on 1,500 brands at Hasbro. And so really reinvigorating those, reinventing those in new ways to create an immersive brand experience for our consumers. Within IT, we have this very large way to work project that even during these tough economic times, we have continued to progress that project because we believe it's the foundation of our growth over the next 10 to 12 years. And that project really incorporates many facets, including master data management, global business standard processes, shared services, and then of course the single instance of a global ERP solution for us moving from R3 to ECC6. We need Business One because we are moving into emerging markets and we realized that we really needed an agile execution that could help us drive these solutions very, very quickly into these emerging markets. We've already implemented three, Peru, Colombia, and Korea. We're today looking at Russia. This Business One solution for us, it's just such a quick solution for getting these markets up and running very fast. Our goal with Business One isn't to have a long-term solution because we believe that as we take our global project around the world, our hope is that we're going to have everybody on our core ERP solution within the next 3 years. Business One is truly helping facilitate that growth. It's allowing us to maintain that pattern of growth that we have and prepare for that next wave. SAP helps Hasbro run better.